Next problem. See the things of a number and subtract 5/2 from it. She multiplies the result by 8. The result now obtained is 3 times the same number. She thought of. What is the number? So in this question, we want to find a number. Let that number be x. We assume that let the number be x. First step, let the number be x. Now apply the condition. Things of a number, that means this number is x, and subtracts 5/2 from it. That means x minus 5/2. She multiplies the result by 8. X a number, subtract 5/2 from it. So we get the result as x minus 2 and multiplied by 8. The result by 8. So 8 into x minus 5/2. The result now obtained is, what is the result we obtained by subtracting 5/2 from the number and multiply the result by 8? This number is obtained. That obtained result is 3 times the same number. A is equal to 3 times the same number. It is the linear equation. What is the required equation? Now, 8 into, there comes a bracket, is equal to 3 into 8. So, what must first bracket of? 8 comes outside this bracket. So, we have to open this bracket by multiplying by 8. So, first, 8x minus 8 into 5/2 is equal to 3 into x. 8 into x minus 8 into 5/2 equals 3x. So we get a 8x minus, cut it off by 2. So we get 4 here. 5 4s are 20. So 8x minus 20 equals 3x. X term is in LHS as well as in RHS. So we can bring this 3x to LHS and minus 20 to RHS. So this implies 8x minus 3x. It is no sign of here, that means positive. So 8x minus 3x equals 20. This is minus 20. Take this minus 20 to RHS. So we get plus 20. So 5x is equal to 20. Therefore, x equals 20 by 5. Cutting off by 5. So 4. X equals 4. Therefore, the required number equals 4. That's all. One of the two digits of a two-digit number is 3 times the other digit. If you interchange the digits of this two-digit number and add the resulting number to the original number, you get 88. What is the original number? So, a two-digit number we want here. We know that in a two-digit number, there comes unit digit and 10 place digit. And this is the formula for finding a two-digit number. The formula is 10 into 10 place digit plus unit digit. This is the formula. the other digit will be 3 times that x plus 3x. So we can start with let the tens place digit of the required 2-digit number be x. Therefore, unit digit is 3 times the tens place digit that is given in the question. So, 3 into x is 3x. So, we get tens place digit as x. So, unit place digit is 3x. Therefore, the required 2-digit number is equal to formula 10 into 10th place digit. 10th place digit x plus unit digit. 1's place digit. So we can write it as 10 into x, 10x plus 3x. So we get 10x plus 3x. 13x. Now, in the question, it is asked if you interchange the digits of this 2-digit number, interchange, that means 53 interchange, we get, when we interchange 53, we get 13. 72, 27, 63, 36, like that. We are going to interchange this x and 3x. 3x will come to here and x will go to here. So, the next step we can write up. Number obtained by reversing the digits. Number obtained by reversing the digits is 10 into 3x plus x. See, 10 into 10th place digit. In second case, we interchange the digits. That means 3x will go to in the 10th place and x will go to the unit place, 1's place. So, 10 into 3x plus x. What it is? 10 into 3, 30x. Plus x is equal to 31x. So see, when we take 10th place digit as x, the unit digit will be 3x. At that time, the required digit number is 13. So when we interchange the digits, that means we interchange 10th place and 1's place digit to each other. At that time, we get the required 2-digit number as 31x. Now come to the question. What is the condition given here? The resulting number to the sum and add the resulting number to the original number, you get 88. That means, according to the question, original number plus reversing the number obtained, 2-digit number obtained by reversing the digits, it is 31x is equal to 18. Sum of 88, that is the one. Original number plus the number obtained by reversing the digits is equal to 18. 13 plus 31, 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 1, 14. 4x is equal to 88. Therefore, x is equal to 88 by 44 is 2. X equals 2. Therefore, what is the original number? Therefore, the original number is 6. The required original number 13x.